you doing? You all set?
I said talk less. I'll give you talk less. See how it happens. Take some pictures. Walk on the grass. Not sure where he went. He snuck back there behind in there. So there you guys have it. You wanted an audit with less talking, and I say a fucking word to him. And this is what I look like. So I wasn't wearing my Trump's uniform or nothing. I got my hat on. It's got the camo. Didn't say a word to him. He did a little investigation, left us alone, I guess. So we'll get that state trooper of barracks a pass today. But we'll try some more not talking audits and maybe a little more talking. Get a little more conversation for you guys, but there you guys have it.
Right, dude. He knew what car. They watched you get in the car. I guarantee you they did. Look, there's another one.
I mean, this is the barracks.
Oh, I know. See? He just went.
We could be paranoid.
He just gave him a hand signal. There's
another one. Oh, yeah. They're coming back in droves now.
You should go get out and record again.
Called in the cavalry, it looks like, guys.
Two of them.
They don't seem to care. I don't think. Let's see what my man does. About pictures. See if he watches us. Watch me leave. Watch him try to come here and solicit a trespass while we're eating their food.
I'm a customer. I just bought something.
He's piecing out the other way.
Other way.
Well, there it is. You guys wanted to audit with less talking. That is the state trooper barracks with less talking, and I didn't say a fucking word to him. I was covered, face, hat. Down here at Whitmer Road in Woodward, Ave.
The second state trooper barracks out this way. Go look at this building real quick.
So just walked out the door here.
How's it going?
All right.
I saw you over at Lockport.
Yeah, just taking some photos.
Yeah. Well, can I ask you what for?
Can I get your name and badge number?
Yeah. I'm sorry, over here.
How do you pronounce that for me?
Palucci.
Palucci, thank you. You're very professional.
Okay.
Just taking some photos, that's all.
Okay. For anything in particular, or?
I don't answer questions.
Okay.
One 827. One 888. 1826. 1824. 1825. Got four of them here. Somebody leaving. The trooper likes to see what's going on here.
And that's the police department here. Got a view of the cars. Got some contact. Seems pretty good. And we'll walk down the road, see if we get followed at all from this one. Follow me in his unmarked vehicle there. See how far they want to walk. I don't know what they're doing. It's my boy. The boy behind me just cam-backed me with a pink cell phone. It was cute. I missed it, guys. Totally cam-backed me with a pink cell phone on. That's how tax dollars right there, New York State Trooper. I'm gonna regroup over here. Talk about the guy taking pictures for a while. We'll keep walking. This is our boy in the Chevy here. Might just be on the detective vehicle here too. Going the old follow route here for a ways. Oh, Danny ain't gonna be no slicker than these guys. They got three of them on me. Whew, excuse me. New York State Trooper vehicles. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. That's our boy with the pink cell phone. I suppose I got nothing better to do today, honestly. We'll see how long they follow me. I'm on military out here. Let's see if they'll follow us right into the city of Buffalo. How many hours they'll walk with us. See what our tax dollars go to following the cameraman. I don't know what he's doing. Chilling. Peekaboo! They can't help themselves.